Alright, you know us, we are here. Marmalade. Fuck, it's so sunny. So, basically, footy festival, we just doing stuff with Tabby before. But Will Taylor, Jared Davis, Eddie Munro, me, Checkers, Jim, we're here. Footy festival, let's go. Hew!
Something we kick over the floating signage, put a chair in the water.
About to launch a large 12 over the Torrens River. Not me though, I'm useless. We might launch one as possible.
I'm gonna launch it.
You might get one.
Back myself.
I've got Sid and TW from Sharon. We're about to kick our first four for the weekend.
You're a natural, mate.
That's what it is. Take the mic off now.
You guys, my footy.
Oh!
Can you go get that one?
Yeah,
let's
jump on the
paddle, bro. Alright, so just you're not going to hear me talking this, but basically, the footy's in the river.
The footy's in the river is here.
Towels, Jim, they're on it. They are on it here. Can I get a quick, you know, analysis of this one? Just need to know what you're thinking here.
Yeah, so basically, we're just trying to fetch this footy. It's not looking good. High hopes about 20 seconds ago, but the current, the wind, just not up.
The trajectory is what you're saying here.
Basically, there's a lot of physics going on here.
Are you going for a swim?
No.
You're not going for a swim?
Jacket's $160.
I'm
I'm not going for a swim.
It's my clothes. It's my nuts.
Right. Trying to video. Look, I don't know what we're getting here, but it's looking good.
The MCD is not really close to Melbourne. It might go over the hangar where Essendon train, so that's probably about it.
Dad's probably gonna kick six.
When people in the first 20 seconds shout, he's been doing it all night.
Yeah.
Makes me chuckle.
It's a good laugh, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a fantastic few beers.
Did you kiss?
Hot footy.
Hot as Will's mum.
Come
on. You've got on TV, you've got to send it to us.
You've got to screenshot it and send it to my Instagram.
Has to happen.
All right.
Tell Checkers I love him, yeah. Oh, we'll do. Finish it off, man. Crows get up. This is fantastic times. Look, oh, finished the Marmalade TV, finished everything. Oh, feeling good. I ate up the cherry. Oh,
this man's playing.
Checkers.
Lots of tickets.
Oh, Ross, what are we doing? What are we doing, Will? Give us a breakdown.
Well, we've just finished up at Adelaide Oval after the first game of Gather Round. Soon we're going to make our way to Cherries and Checkers is going to get on the decks.
Newcastle. Are we?
Yeah.
Got our pump.
Feel the breeze. Good preparation. Ollie White's here. Ollie, everyone's over in South Australia for gathering. If you could invite someone from the AFL community, maybe a journalist or a commentator or someone over for dinner, who would it be?
Crossfire. Yeah.
The Marmalade Lads.
Yeah! Have a look at the boys as well. They're pretty happy with that.
Alright, give us a little bit of South African accent.
You know me, when I play against the Ponds, you know, I put the ball on the deck card. But come out and make a few runs, you know me. It's a simple math, you know.
Yeah, when I used to open the bowling with that guy Nandini, it's all about putting the ball forward, letting it swing early.
I'm a team in the same.
How you going, guys?
Hello.
Which one's this?
Where
are you
going to
do it?
Do
you reckon I'll see it there?
Oh, no. If you don't
mind. Holy, squeeze my nuts.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you're liking it?
Yeah.
Fantastic. We've actually... Oh, what's it? Day two, gather around. Look, we've actually parked 45 years away from the game. I've absolutely messed this camera up, having a shocking time. So, we parked 10 minutes away, we're walking, I'm out of breath, tail's out of breath, we're just right here basically. So, look, hot dog, chips, Coke, no sugar, we get in, should do some, which should suffice, hopefully.
If they do,
Sun Kiss Zero. Oh, I can't wait for that. Look, we've left Joel, we don't need him, check it so easy, don't care.
What
do you reckon? Game on day. It hasn't started yet, but I need you.
This oval is super niche and I love it.
Super niche as well, there's only one big screen.
Quick up, what do you reckon? What's happening tonight? Because I'm not too sure about the oval.
David Mundy?
David, not playing, retired.
Oh shit.
David Mundy and Matthew Pavlich are going to go off tonight.
At Red Square.
I'm going to something a little bit different today. Freo win, of course, don't be silly. Alex Pierce, 70 to set mark, so that'll be my stat line. This camera makes me look incredibly sick. So let's look very pale. But yeah, Freo win by 20 points. Alex Pierce, 8 intercept marks. Woo, let's go. All right, just finished at the... What game were we doing? Gold Coast Freo game, done, bang, finished. Well, it's not finished, we had to leave at quarter time here to the Adelaide Oval game. Sydney Richmond, the Swans get up for me, but I made a meal out of it if I'm honest with you. I never drive up Adelaide Oval, so I've driven here and I've taken tails and manners for an absolute spell of it, I'll be honest. We won the scenic route, the worst route, but to redeem myself, the car park's closer to the one I usually park in, so we're on. Rain about to come. Serious strike here, fellas. Serious strike.
Cowboys.
No poncho, no jumper.
Very good.
Bad, yeah, very moist.
Very wet, very moist. Throw some strike here, fellas. Swan's going to win this one easily, I reckon. Oh, I can score. Yeah, Swan's win easily. Cheers.
We want milk.
I know what I
were discussing what the Red Legs is and why it's called that.
Yeah, so when you think about mascots, think about bulldogs.
Bulldogs.
Tigers. Pretty scary ones. And like, you've got your elegant ones like Swan. The Swan
and
Blue.
And the Crows.
And the Crows, very elegant. What the fuck is Red Legs?
Red Legs. We love the Red Legs.
Oh, great ground, great team. Lots of great
questionable mascot
players that have played there. What's the point of your mascot being Red Legs?
That's a good question.
Three cheers for Rusty Martin tonight!
Rusty! Rusty!
A lot happening. A lot happening. Starting to dry up a bit, but the rain doesn't stop.
No more.
You know what?
I'm wet. I'll be honest.
We don't stop.
How's the kid here in Manners? Fantastic. It's your Coca-Cola. Break this down, what this is. I need to know what this is. Break it down for us.
So this is a 1995 year of my birth AFL jacket.
AFL jacket?
AFL umpire jacket.
Oh,
that's
my.
What it is.
Razor Ray didn't wear this one, did he? No chance.
Running young.
He's only young. This is history.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Good deal.
Quick one, can you sign my footy? I'm getting everyone that's like somewhat famous to sign my footy this week. Go.
That's not you, Rog.
Yeah.
One of you, I got an empty room, you know what I mean? Thank you. Killer. Cheers, boys. Have a good weekend, alright?
Here we go.
Oh, look out.
So you gotta hold the sign up.
Now hold up the Sheasel sign. Yeah.
Thank you so much. We do need
the milk.
You have some?
No, I don't.
I
feel so sick.
Grab some cheeses though. Jesus. It's basically the same thing as milk.
Cheers, Ken.
You can probably juice it down and become milk.
Why not?
You
can't.
Oh, you can never go wrong.
Jesus.
You gotta get it with
the
milk.
We're feeding the kids.
Three, two, one. That is sensational viewing.
That's my breakfast.
Yeah.
Down the hill.
Oh, so what time will you be there?
We're going after this.
We love Cheezel. They should put that on a t-shirt.
How shouldn't they?
No, what have we got here? Cheezel for Cheezel, baby.
Cheezel.
I know you want
to. I'll do it for Cheezel.
Oh, we're dropping boxes.
Don't you usually put our D's in the Ferrari, but I'll make it to
cheese. 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 Cheese! God, very, 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 very big raise awareness campaign. Cheezels for Cheezels. 1 in 5 people don't know who Harry Cheezel is. There was a clip that we filmed the other day with a certain Port Adelaide player by the name Alia. Told us that he likes Sunkiss Zero. And he's been testing out that instead of Fanta. So, we're going to get the drink and we're going to give it out to as many people as we possibly can.
We're going to let everyone test it, not just Alia. Alia's been testing it. We're going to spread it out. We're going to get the word out there.
He's been testing it. It's Alia approved. So now we need to give it to the fans. It's what they want.
All right, we're here outside Allied Oval. We heard the other day that Alia has been trying out the Sunkiss Zero.
I've been trying Sunkiss Zero, so that goes down well, but
we brought a heap of cans down. We're going to hand it out to the fans, see what they think of it as well. Sunkiss for Alia.
Sunkiss for Alia.
Sunkiss for Alia.
Sunkiss for Alia. Sunkiss for Alia.
I was standing.
Footy show. Footy show.
It's wrong. It's hot. Sun's killing me.
Scared we were gonna get no footage of the footy show. We've got heaps of it. But I believe it's really
impressive. 12, 7, 19.
Oh. We've got a Team Coach 2001 pack.
Where did you find this under your pillow?
We have. Ben Cousins, that's a serious card.
Oh,
Carlton. Brett Ratton, serious card.
Yeah. Are you ready? You gotta pose well. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's a good photo. I'll do one more, one more for good luck.
You can take a photo. I don't know. You can take a photo there, I'll show you. You can.
Yeah, no, I'll do it. All right, here we go. All right. 3, 2, 1. Say cheese.
He's not going to. No, you can. You can. Did you get it?
Yeah, what did you say? Go.
Tell me when.
We actually do need to. We do need to talk. We do need to actually talk. So, okay. So let's be honest here. Let's face this one.
So I'll be honest. I did actually miss. What did I miss? I didn't record the Port game. I didn't record any videos of the Port Dogs game, which is my fault. We were too busy supporting the Dogs, and it was raining too. So that's why.
What is my item?
We went up to the double hangers for sports bet, and we were up there watching the game with Gavin Wanganeen.
Well, we were doing that, and then so we had a good rest. After that, what did we do after that? Came here. Boy, we went to the footy show first. That was unreal. Footy show was sick.
It was good fun.
What time we got on the footy show?
I got on the footy show. I was behind Chompers. Just being a silly goose.
And what were you doing?
I was doing a bit of this. just trying to be funny, goofy, really weird. And I got on TV, so
yeah,
happy
good.
Days for me.
Now we're here at the West Coast Geelong game. And then after this, we are going to go to the Norwood game. We're playing at Norwood.
Hawks GWS,
which will probably be pretty good. Not really, but yeah, see you soon. All right. Let's not face me, let me sort this out quick. Yep, we're on the way, Norwood Oval. We left the Geelong West Coast game at like half time.
Thank God we left that.
Yeah, that was shocking, but this game probably won't be much better, but our boy Aaron Cadman is debuting, so I'm excited for that. Also, Tyler Brockman, my boy, I'm ready to see him turn it on, so hopefully it should be good. Tails, who's your player of the week this week?
Other than Aaron Cadman, the debutant, very excited to see Toby Green at work.
As always.
As always. He's such a gun player.
Sort this out. And boys, that is a big wrap from Gather Round. Fantastic times. How many days is it? 4 days, 9 games. It's been tough. Not actually, but it's been enjoyable.
4 days, 9 games. Piss easy.
Light work. That's all from us.
Oh, speaking of piss, I've got to go.
Yeah, that's a very good point. I'll see you next week for the Crows game. Yo!